she's not heard of it.
So that Nana can see the
room. I too feel not good. May I also come too?
You gladly may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Would it be safe up there for, us?
Don't worry, it's cool.
What do you think, Lee?
Well, I think getting to know you is going to be a whole lot better.
I feel so hip!
Glad you feel that way, friends. Because not everybody does.
Barrel. Ooh, Tracy, what you saw? Well done!
You're being rude to these people.
Amber, come. Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go.
Whatever happened to that bland, spineless boy I fell in love with? Mother, come.
With pleasure.
I did not miss them. I know how we can start changing things. If kids saw us dancing together on TV, they'd realize we're not that different.
You're saying that you and Link would be willing to dance with us on TV? That would be earth-shaking.
Tracy?
No, you're not going to crash Negro Day. You're going to crash White Day.
You gotta get more specific than that.
Tomorrow, it's Mother-Daughter Day. Miss Motormouth, you work for the label. They couldn't turn away you and Little Inez.
Yeah, Mama, we'll set off sparks like Rosa Parks.
Child, it ain't that easy. This ain't cartoon. What if they call the cops?
Then we'll all walk out together. Without dancers, they've got no show.
Mm-hmm. You got that right.
What a decision. Your girl's got vision.
Tracy, you can't do this. You've thrown off the show for sure.
That's why we're doing it together.
Not me. Look, I like these people, but whether or not they're on TV, I'm giving you a recording contract. That came out wrong. Look, I've been dancing and singing and smiling on that show for the past 3 years, waiting for my break. Saturday night is everything I've worked for. God's just gonna throw it away. Come on.
I want to do this, and so should you. Okay, please.
Sorry.
But I was just starting to think.
Sure, me too, but I don't know. See you later, little darling.
Bye. I'm so sorry, Tracy. Mama, how could I ever think Lee working would care for someone like me? How could he not? You're a beautiful girl. It's just... What's with the brain fix? Just give him some time. I'm sure that he'll figure out who's crazy about you. You have to say that. You're my mother. Tracy, maybe he's right. Should you really risk your career going to jail? Without seaweed, I would have never gotten on the show. No, it's payback time. What if this one enough is right? What if they do call the cops? Don't be silly. Who'd call the cops on us? All right, this is how it's going to go down. We'll all meet up at the studio.
Well, it's just us girls
in the big doll house.
Big house.
sheet.
I think if I do have a rap sheet, actually, your grandmother would be fine. Remember, she must suffer it.
Well, you haven't heard the last from us, Miss Von Tussle. We'll be marching again and soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo. No one cares. You crashed the studio once and you got us all arrested. But we won't let that happen again. And don't get any more cute ideas about showing up as special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the inventorium to make sure that Tracy Turnblad cannot get within 100 miles of that place.
Von Tussle Amber, Von Tussle Velma?
That's us. Ladies, you're here to go with the sincere apologies of the governor.
The governor? Really? Sweet, chubby, Millard. So long, Baltimoreans.
I still don't care for that.
I posted bail.
Bail for how?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy Har Hut.
Oh, Abby, that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house.
Punishing your daughter, phone rings.
Left to save the fair maiden from her tower.
Oh, Siri, you do care!
When I first saw you. Living in the ghetto, black is everywhere you go. Who would have thought I'd love a girl with skin as white as winter snow?
There's a crying bird. Thank you.
am not ready to consume the title of this teenage heiress wedding.
Give me the crown. Give me the flowers. Everybody start bowing.
Not so fast. Look who just came in walking through the front door.
Right on schedule. I mean, I know nothing of this complex problem.
What? How did you?
Somebody called all the guards from the lobby down to the studio.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I present the never-to-be-counted-out Miss Tracy Turnblad.
You can't stop the avalanche as it races down the hill. You can try to stop the seasoned girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's beating top to the beat of sound. Was lost till I heard the drums and I found my way. Cause you can't stop me ever since the whole world began. I'm a woman found out and she shook and she could shake up a man. So I'm gonna shake and shimmy the best that I can today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky. You can wander and you wanna find another one. And if you try to hold me down, I'm gonna spit in your eye and say, but you can't stop the beat.
What do you say, honey?
I am now a checkerboard chick.
Honey,
I am the boys responsible for the light in your eyes, then how could I object?
Completely sick. Can someone tell me this? If she came through the front door, what's in that can?
My greatest masterpiece. Seaweed, would you give me a hand?
Coming right up, Mr. T.
You can't stop my happiness.